Taking a water taxi or an MBTA ferry to Logan will pay off when you get to the airport. Passengers will get a ticket to skip to the head of the security line or use a preferred security line. The new incentive is part of Massport's plan to reduce congestion at the airport, because according to a 2016 survey, the MBTA ferry and those water taxis were the least popular ways to get to and from the airport.